4.5 lakh IT employees in the state.
18 revenues and around 2 lakh plus enabling enterprises, associates and society to raise companies and today a global powerhouse. TCS, a huge round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen. We have with us Dr. Sir. I'm sure it's going to be inspiring for most of you and for your unending support. We really appreciate your presence here.
Let me congratulate the Hyderabad IT industry in general and the award winners in particular for a stellar performance. You are making us Hyderabadis proud, IT sector. It is because of the IT sector that Hyderabad is in world map now today. It is a news, it is a place of happening. Branding Hyderabad, thanks to the good efforts made by all people. Hyderabad has been a major hub IT in the country and I am happy to note that there has been a significant growth in Hyderabad's IT exports, which stands close to ₹97,000 crores as against 55,000 crores in 2014. It's a remarkable progress and remarkable growth. You people who are all here. You are all responsible for the same and I compliment all of you. I am aware that the growth is in line with the government's vision to reach ₹1,20,000 crores by 2020. If you all work hard, you can reach this. IT has brought beauty to Hyderabad. You have more duty, then you can make it mighty in the world also. So move on. The growth in exports would not have been possible without the consistent support of the government. I must commend the Telangana government for implementing industry-friendly policies and creating the necessary ecosystem and infrastructure. Telangana government deserves our compliments. It is good to see that there has been a lot of focus on products, designs, and startups, and also heartening to see Hyderabad emerging as a product startup hub and heaven for IT entrepreneurs.
మా వీడియో గనక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, కామెంట్ చేయండి. కింద ఉన్న బెల్ బటన్ ఒక్కసారి ప్రెస్ చేయండి.